I think another thing they can do and they are doing is then try to change the education structures, because only government can do this. In my opinion, more youth with skills and knowledge should be coveted in university, and they can get some resource from government, from other universities, and local governments can do this. They can combine the education source together from different kind of university, and if a student from Peking University, he can study at Tsinghua University. Maybe his major is engineering, but he can learn economic in another university. And I think this is support from government.